We've all had these experiences in our lives before. We were incredibly nervous, right? It may have been your big public presentation, your first date, an important exam, or maybe just the start of your first marathon. And what all of these extraordinary events have in common is they elicit high levels of emotions, right? So maybe a little bit of excitement and passion, but usually for most people, it's a lot of nervousness. They get very scared and afraid, you know? And what happens then is they, you know, start to see all these physical symptoms of nervousness, right? So the kind of shortness of breath, you know, you start to see goosebumps on your arms, you start to sweat a little bit, and your hands may even start shaking if you get really nervous. And so when we notice those symptoms, right, when we see our hands shaking, what happens is we freak out, right? We're like, oh my gosh, like I'm so nervous. What if I fail? What if I embarrass myself? What if I sound stupid? What if I'm not good enough, not smart enough? You know, what if I fail this test, whatever it is, right? What if I lose this game? And so we start going down this downward negative spiral, and our negative thinking leads to even bigger symptoms, right? And so we start shaking even more, and that leads to this vicious circle of negative thinking, and then we see those symptoms and we think even more negatively. And so clearly none of that is helpful, and usually what it does is it just decreases our performance. And so most people's advice in that situation is to just kind of calm down and relax, right? But if you've ever been in that situation before, and I certainly have been, then you know that just calming down usually isn't that practical or helpful. And so what researchers have found is that it's way more effective is something called cognitive reappraisal. And so what it means is that in your mind, you reevaluate the situation to see in a more positive light. So here's what I mean by that. All of the symptoms that I described before, the shaking hands, the shallowness of breath, the sweat and goosebumps on your arms, all of these things are symptoms, not only of nervousness, but also of excitement. And so what you can do instead is, instead of, you know, saying, oh my gosh, I'm so nervous, tell yourself, I'm excited. This is an amazing opportunity. I'm so excited to show my skills, to show what I've learned, to show how much I've practiced. I'm so excited to win this game or to ace this test. And what this does all of a sudden is it shifts your focus away from being scared and being nervous and being in survival and fight or flight mode, and it shifts it to excitement, to seeing the opportunity, to seeing the possibilities. And when that happens, all of a sudden your performance skyrockets.